also been having a great time in Japan. Love the food, love the culture, love the people, love the wrestling. Everything's great. The only thing that's missing is the Young Bucks. I'm starting to miss them a lot, but fortunately, I ran into this guy. Say hello, Massa.
Hello.
Show me your t-shirt. Show me your guy band. This is for Nick and Matt. Can we see that? There they are. There's my boys. Boom. Do you have a message for Nick and Matt?
Message. Yeah. See you soon.
With the opportunity to challenge Okada again before I even considered myself in contention. But Okada, a match over and over and over again, as you have fallen into...
Oh, this is the life, huh?
This is great.
When's the last time we had a weekend off, Nick?
12 days home, Matt.
Celebrating my baby boy's, Zachary's birthday.
Not only
God,
that.
God, I love him.
Not only that. 7 years ago, Matt.
7 years ago, I couldn't even buy a chicken sandwich from Popeyes. Now I own a mansion with a giant jacuzzi and a pool.
Congrats.
I'm rich.
Congrats.
Thanks, everybody, for buying all that merch.
Congrats.
Paid off, baby.
Speaking of the birthday boy.
Oh, Zachy. Hey, buddy. Hey, Zachy. Did you eat your cake or your shirt? It's a mess. Hey, buddy. What's up?
Hey, guys.
Hey, what's up, Dad?
Oh, you got a minute?
Sure.
Yeah,
of course.
I don't know if it's a good time or place, but I just got to get off my chest. So.
Okay.
Tell us.
The last few episodes of Me and the Elite
have been great.
They've been great, but you guys killed Adam Cole.
So?
So what?
So what?
No big deal.
And worst off.
Yeah.
You guys have been cursing, man.
Oh. Look at how beautiful their hair is.
Look at that ass.
Hey, t-shirts are off, they're ready to go. You guys watch that? Did mom see that too?
Yep. You're good Christian boys.
You know what?
I raised you as good Christian boys.
Yeah. What the? Was this DM supposed to be for mom?
That was for your mother only. Oh.
What? this is a birthday party. There's children here. There's kids.
Get out of here, Dad. That is disgusting. We're good Christian boys. You're saying that crap. Jeez.
Hey, Uncle.
Hey, Rebecca. What's up, Rebecca?
He
died.
Yeah?
He deserves it.
Yes. Hip, hip, hooray.
Too sweet,
too
baby.
Sweet,
you
guys.
Get it, everybody.
The younger generation sweet. Gets it, huh? You get it.
Hello, everyone. It's me, Marty Skell, the villain. I'm here for another segment of Marty in Japan. And I'll be honest with you, absolutely love Japan. The Young Bucks and Kenny were right. You're going to love it, they said. And sure enough, I love it. I love the food. I love the people. I love the wrestling. I love how clean it is. It's so good. But, I mean, the only thing is, it's been real tough not having Matt and Nick here. Like, I'm missing the lads. And, you know, obviously there's other things to do. I've been reading my dictionaries every day, but... I don't know, it's just not the same without the lads, you know? Like, I can't even look at a watermelon anymore without thinking about the Young Bucks and the supervillains. Like, it's almost like... I mean, I'm here in the Tokyo Dome, out there. This is great, but... I don't know, I just feel so... I feel so alone. You know, I feel like I'm all by myself. When I was young... I never needed anyone. And making love was so much fun. Yeah. Those days are gone. Living alone. I think of all the friends I've known. Yeah. And when I dial the telephone, nobody's home. They're not. All by myself. Yeah. Don't wanna be all by myself. Hard to mature. Sometimes I feel so insecure. I do, like, I question myself. And love so distant and obscure remains the cure. All by myself, don't wanna be all by myself anymore. No, I don't. All by myself. Boom, boom, boom. All by myself anymore. What about you? Will you be my friend?
Nah.
Well, why not?
Don't like you.
I guess I really am all by myself.
Well, during Christmas time, we surprised our nieces with a trampoline because that's how we learned our athleticism.
Why do you think we're so good at doing flips? Why do you think we're so good at doing high spots? Because
why do you think
all the years in the backyard?
Why do you practicing? Think we became spot monkeys?
And I almost have a tear in my eye.
I hear spot monkeys now.
I know. Look at this. Oh, they're just killing it.
Whoa!
Whoa! Perfect unison.
Timing, oh my gosh!
Timing just like their uncles.
They remind me of us, Matt, at a young age.
A young female Whoa. Version of us. Nice little corkscrew plancha.
Whoa,
nice back tuck into a front tuck, into a spike right into the barrier. That's good.
Good.
And you no-sold it just like your uncles would have. I'm very proud.
Hey guys, if you guys want a job anywhere in the wrestling business, just call us.
Hello, Being the Elite fans. We're getting towards the end of the tour now, and since you last saw me, I've had time to think, and I'm feeling a bit more comfortable here now. You know, obviously I miss the boys still, and I'm a long way from home, but... You know, it's been a real good tour, and I'm looking forward to...
Knock, knock, knock! Marty, your fearless leader's here! Give me a big old hug!
Kenny!
Come on, buddy!
How hey, you doing?
Great. Oh, and I've got to say, Marty, this is the first time I've had a chance to see you since the big pay-per-view.
Oh, Kenny!
Fantastic job.
Well, thank you
Masterful.
Very much.
Masterful!
I've missed you so much. Hey, what is this? The Dream Team? You feeling nostalgic or something? What's going on, huh?
I mean, you have to pay respects to our fallen brothers.
respects? I mean, how are you respecting Adam Cole, the man that you kind of murdered? brutally murdered, if anything.
I mean, I wouldn't go that far.
Look, you know, you poisoned him, Kenny.
Okay, you got it.
I mean, Adam got on my nerves sometimes.
You put it online.
You killed it. You see, that...
You were crazy.
I mean, yeah, that was pretty silly. That's pretty... I always knew you were kind of crazy.
The crazy part is that I got away with it.
And you put it on YouTube. Kenny, that's why you're a leader. Yes. That's why we look up to you. That's why you're a friend. Also,
yes.
You being my friend, I do need to discuss something with you, okay? Because the whole murdering Adam Cole thing, that's cool. I dig it, right? But there is something that the Young Bucks did recently that's really concerned me and actually kind of upset me, if anything.
Upset you?
Yeah, I mean, I feel like, you know, I'm part of the gang now, you know, I'm part of the Bullet Club. I even feel like I'm, you know, becoming part of the elite, you know?
You're a staple to the show. Make no mistake about it.
Yes. So, I feel like I'd like to be included in these type of conversations.
Okay.
And I saw this tweet the other day, and it was from the Young Bucks.
Okay.
And it said, once we hit 100,000 subscribers, mm-hmm. Oh, then. Oh, I just saw the t-shirt, the rest in tees. Once we hit 100 subscribers, we will show the DM.
Okay. We have a very dedicated fan base.
I thought we forgot about the DM. We moved on from that.
I thought we did too, but look, we Matt is a genius. He knows how to promote the Elite. He knows how to promote us as a package.
Yeah, a big package. I get it, right? But we're better than that. We don't have to go around flaunting everything and showing it. We don't have to whore ourselves out. We're not like all those other guys who, you know, would go on a big scandal just to get a few hits, just to get people
okay,
talking.
Okay, no. Marty, I mean? Come on, give it a rest, man. The difference between that and this is that I'm proud of myself, I am not shy, and what happened to those people was an accident.
Kenny,
they did not
listen
want
to yourself.
Marty, what's this all about? Kenny, I thought I was special. How the hell am I special if the whole entire world gets to see the DM?
What did you just say?
No.
Back it up.
What?
What did you just say?
I said I was special. I thought I was special.
You saw it, didn't you?
What?
You saw the DM.
So what?
Matt and Nick showed you the DM. Oh my God.
No,
I'm gonna have to talk to them.
No, don't talk to them. No, I didn't say. I didn't say that, Kenny.
No,
I didn't say that, Kenny. Don't go, Kenny. Oh no. I guess I really am all by myself. Trevor.
Piss off, Marty.
Break it down.
Did you like that video? Check out some more by clicking the screen.
Please visit ProWrestlingTees.com/YoungBucks, ProWrestlingTees.com/Kenny Omega.
Click the link to YoungBucksMerch.com.
For the love of God, would you too sweet the subscribe button? And thanks for being the Elite. Break it down, the Elite. Break it down. I'm blocking out.